was a Dacasta teaser. Now we're going to discuss the Dacasta video. Tell you what guys think. Jay there can realize. Jay and Abolipa the video them.
Oh, no.
No, it's there. So, let's get going. Alright, so travel time. What was your travel time, St. Catherine?
Coming from Portmore, probably like 10 to 15 minutes.
Yeah, I mean, that's it. Well, close to Portmore, you know. Either, if you go back on Mandela?
No, that's Patterson Bypass side.
So I bypass the region now?
Yeah, and then come around.
It's not that far, but even if our next part, we also have Municipal Boulevard.
Yeah.
Where,
yeah.
How long that take?
Probably the same time, because that would have taken
straight. Yeah, because it cut through, though.
Yeah. Both of the roads them cut through, expansion bypass, they would have detour around that. And like, yeah, I got to the highway, you know, in a sense, and carry on the roundabout. And I just follow the bridge, follow across the bridge.
Yeah, so St. Catherine not that far, 10 to 15 minutes. Mm-hmm. My place now, Kingston, maybe 30, 35 minutes, because by the time I reach out to Mandela, you know, so that take around 10 minutes, 15 minutes already. So, yeah, not that far. Same Catherine, each up on Kingston, so either way,
yes,
that's fine though.
Mm-hmm.
Waiting about the road quality though.
Well, the road kind of shaky still, the road. Not patrol,
yeah, like, especially, alright, the road good. You don't know Mandela good, Warp Road them good.
From the
bypass good, but from across the bridge and like region of them territory or them land.
Road awful.
As in, don't get me wrong, you can drive.
Yeah.
You fit them and the vids them and the.
Take your time.
Take your time, go through. So, but. Why?
Road bad still.
Road bad, yeah. So, me, would I recommend. No, you can't drive anything,
can
as
drive,
I say.
You can drive anything.
But just take your time. Because if you try to speed through.
Just prepare your mind, say, yeah, drive through like a battle fair. Or is it like a
you won't mash up a car if you drive nothing more than a 60 and more than a 50.
Yeah.
Just take your time, is it? Alright, admission for the Costa. There is no admission. They can merely be there spectating. You can just walk in and you just sign a waiver as soon as you reach
a waiver. So, not comfortable for anything, I'm here.
Them under some, I don't know if it's some sponsorship deal or what, but
you can't walk it.
You can't bring food in there. You can't bring any water in there or any juice in there.
You have a tear of a tag.
Or don't bring it.
Don't bring it.
Kind of crazy, but yeah, there's no admission for the custom. Alright, now to the fun part.
Mm-hmm.
Activities, remember?
The first paintballing.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was good.
Paintballing, they don't know paintballing go. You get your chest piece, you get your helmet. Yeah, pretty much it.
100 shot.
Yeah. Paintballing, 100 shot for 3,500, yeah?
Yeah.
What else did they? Dune buggy, you know we do. As I said, we have fun to do that. Dune buggy in 15 bills and 10 minutes.
You can have a passenger beside you.
Yeah. Passenger additional 5 bills.
I think so.
Yeah, it's an additional 5 bills for a dune buggy with a passenger. So without 15 with $2,000. There's also a water park there, mostly for kids still.
Yeah,
the way it's set up.
Set up for kids.
Yeah, you can see a kids' water park as in. Of course, adults have to be there as well, but it's mostly for kids.
Yeah.
And there's also a playground. You guys saw that in the video.
I'm baking some stuff.
Yeah, so you must know. Playground, alright? Miss nothing?
They have fishing.
Yeah, they have fishing, but it's suspended.
Because
they usually have a pond. I don't know if you guys ever been there, there was like a pond there.
Mm-hmm.
But it drive nowhere, it don't pop. I don't know what they
do. Know what they do with it, sir.
But it's not there anymore, so I ask and them say it's suspended.
Oh no, I think they have a little bird in one cage. They can't go look back.
Oh yeah, I got a pet and how much is the extra shot again?
I think I
1,000 for extra 100 extra shot.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yeah, and that's
pretty much it.
Yeah, and for the paintballing you can either shoot unlimited until the bullets finish. or you can just do like an elimination type game in rounds. So you must know if you tell a lie and done your bully then. Or as soon as it's eliminated, yeah, you have like 80 shots left and just come out and just start the next round.
Keep the fun going.
So
yeah,
keep it going. Yeah. Boy, you never tiring.
A lot tiring, but coming like that, it's your bush. I don't do it now.
Yo, you know I tell you, no lie still. Paintball tiring. Yeah, I wonder how bad man and police and soldiers.
Up and down, and adrenaline, the pump through here, you feel it, man. Feel the fatigue, and then the place hot.
And then the shot, them hurt.
Hurt too. I'm
trying to find a clip where I can show you where here, so I'm leaving it like this.
Yeah, it. Matter of fact, you didn't even feel them.
And you don't feel them because of that.
Three or four shots now back.
Yeah.
I never know.
Brother, that's crazy. So, yeah. If you have sensitive skin in a certain way,
yeah,
please sure don't do it.
Yeah, you pad up certain way. I had a long sleeve.
One must know about activities, them have a whole lot. That's what I rate about that kind of stuff. So, yeah. Kids can go there, adults can go there, teens.
Yeah, that's a nice good spot still. The only bad thing about it, probably how them do the pricing of certain stuff.
Like what?
Probably like food. Me feel like 3-5 still. 3-5 kind
of much. No, I'm going to search some Mobile paintball and a 5-5. Alright. Yeah. I move on now still. Yeah. Food. I didn't buy any food at the customer. Pretty sure he didn't either.
Yeah.
Food. That's way too expensive. It just don't make sense. How much for water?
The water was like more than $100 for water.
It's like either bill 60 or bill 80 or some.
That's fair water.
Some weird price for water, much less actual food. I'm not talking about like no big food. I get like
hot dog,
some hot dog and chicken nuggets and them something. And the food.
That's price, man.
Bro, I couldn't believe it. So, never buying the food still. I don't think. I've never seen anyone
buy food
there.
No,
that just goes to show you, yeah, but we've been there more than once and never seen nobody buy food, so them food definitely overpriced. I don't know if they don't want to sell them food sales, brother, because I doubt people buy food there.
Probably just a drink.
Yeah, mostly, yeah, because when they're done the paintball, brother, tired. So, move on from food now. Alright, so beauty for Dr. Star, I'd say matching what it's about. Like paintballing and dune bugging, it fits. It fits the setting. Dune bugging, you have like dusty. A ring and it's kind of dusty. To me, it's too dusty.
Too dusty in a way, then me for a try for
a yeah, I don't know if they might mitigate that if I either them I go sprinkle some water or something. But it's too dusty.
I try to check or something, but
yeah.
I think it's because they restrict just to one area.
So yeah, it's just a circle, by the way. You don't have like a diverse course, you get me? And for the paintballing, middle of the paintballing.
Yeah, the course itself.
The paintballing, like the feel with the tires and the truck and the truck, them someday.
Like
Cod and PUBG like, and everything there. That's exactly what it is. And playground and water park, then they look good too.
They look fun.
So I'm gonna say it matches.
Spray of geyser thing.
Yeah.
And all that.
Yeah. Do them thing, man. Yeah. And now we move on to expectations. Dr. Star, same old. Yeah. Last time I got there was when like 2018, 2017.
Yeah, but no, 2018.
Yeah,
we'll come back.
Yeah, and it. My expect. I know what it never changed since then, really. Get me?
Nothing changed.
Yeah, and.
Yes, got it. I do what I do. And I never expected much, but just to play it.
Yeah, we don't really expect much there because, as I said, we know what it was like before.
Yeah, right,
but, nothing really did it where I go, whoa.
The whole factor is not there.
It's paintballing and. And that's what you get.
And a chill zone, you say, oh my god.
Yeah.
Back, yes,
you go there, you do what you're supposed to do.
And then do have much like seat, like shrubbery and things, and trees.
Yeah, because they only have one seating area, like a lounge or a lobby. Alright, so now, overview. Going back to the customer? Yeah, I'm going to go back to the customer.
But you don't know what is what, you just got to figure out.
Yeah.
Have fun.
Because it is fun, dune bugging fun, paintballing fun.
And if you go with your family and friends.
Oh, by the way, I'm glad you mentioned that. If you go with over 10 people, there's
a
10% discount. You get a discount. If you go with over 20 people for paintballing, that is, you get another discount. And, I definitely recommend if you want to go paintballing again.
And it's close by. So yeah. That's a good thing.
If you want to go paintballing again, back at Dacosta. You know what it's like. It's fun.
Yeah, you know what to expect.
Yeah.
You know. So it wasn't that bad. It wasn't that bad outing.
Yeah, so over 100 subscribers now, guys. Thanks for the support. That's crazy. What else we have coming up? We have Lysa Beach coming up in the next video. That's gonna be crazy as well. Already really light out there, St. Thomas. We're getting close to finishing the eastern side. So now we have like the western side of Middlesex and Cornwall.
We have some nice spots.
Yeah, and we're excited. Geo find some spots out of Westmoreland. So we'll catch you guys in the next video, alright? Stay safe.